You know, I never thought that I would have to stand here on the House floor and debate the fact that killing someone for their gender, their sex, their race. Here we are. We're debating a bill. Debating a bill that is being pushed by my colleagues on the other side that would legalize abortions based on a baby's sex, race, or potential disability.